This is one of the smallest guitars in the world, and it sounds ridiculous for metal.